Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm gonna head to, the Cloudpeak Mountains? There's something to do there, Chapter 2, I think? Yeah. Cloud Peaks. Farmers report to have seen a strange figure at night by the waterfall. Agreed to look for Aaron Brunstein. The boy went for a mountain trip with his fiancé. Was never seen again. Perhaps the Ranger Baron in the Temple of Nashkel can help us. Oh, for him to come along? We don't need that. Although we could rescue Dinah here and then take him... I don't know. Who's Prism? Local artist. I'm not sure if he'll be in there as well, but...
Butt kicking for goodness!
I'm not ready to say goodbye to Jahira and Khalid just yet. Because... Once we go to the Null Stronghold, this is... This is unreachable. I mean, maybe if we go out through the bottom we can reach it? I'm not sure, but in any case... And here, I think is that lighthouse? That's like a mini dungeon? Or a small dungeon? Or maybe it's an actual full dungeon? I remember exploring that way back when. I don't remember much about it. Just that it was fun.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
As hell. Oh, we have an ogre mage. I was trying to drag the map. Do I have anything good for that? Silence or anything like that? Remove paralysis.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Run!
My blade will cut you down to
size!
Cast Melf's Acid Arrow. Oh. I guess the silence didn't work on him. Oh, we've got a special bolt. A Chazar gem? And a Garnet gem. Chazar is the common name given to aragonite, a straw-yellow gemstone found in elongated prism-shaped crystal form. It is soft and fragile and requires skilled cutting to yield faceted gems. Oh god, so dramatic. I've never read so much about gems in a game. I don't think I have. Yes, down a stack. Are we still taking acid damage? How long is it going to take acid damage? Oh, he's silenced. Did he stop taking acid damage? Alright. I was just trying to drag the map. Cloud Peaks. Ouch. Was that the acid running out or something? 22 hours. Damn.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
So a named place. No, it's outside. Water. Sighted. Oh, it's a cave bear. Oh, it can cross there. I didn't know that.
What? Fine.
Experience, let's see if we can rest. I don't, we'll probably be interrupted by something because we're largely unexplored or not explored this area. Give it a try though. Oh yeah, oh wow. The pungent smell of the grave disturbs your rest. Awakening, you find yourself under attack by skeletons. They're still hitting it. You're gonna heal him, right? Don't tell me you're stuck again. God damn it, she's stuck. I hate when they do this. Yeah, just do nothing. I don't know if she can heal herself either. Wait, he took his potion.
You point, I punch.
Such a menial task.
A fine day to die.
Hello. My blade will cut you down to size.
I'm under attack by this thing. Can you heal right now? That would be very helpful. No. Wait. She's going. Here she goes. Okay, good. It's really a pain when they just won't heal.
I should not really have been this.
I know piercing damage isn't the best with skeletons. Damn it, they had arrows.
Full plate and fucking steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Okay, I don't know why.
'Tis a fine day to die.
Nature's as you direct.
Okay, she has a clear path to her. Nope. She does not want to heal right now.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Which is not good. Make a waste a healing potion, because Jahira won't heal. And Branwyn herself is out. But we can try to rest again. Nope, more skeletons. We're gonna have to leave here and rest.
If Tempus wills it.
Actually, attack them. Will you now heal her? Oh boy, I need to move away.
Yes. Fine.
Okay, I keep getting hit.
A simple matter.
How far away do I have to go? And I'm not sure if Jahira is trying to heal? Yeah, I guess let me die. Moving away from here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
And resting.
Butt kicking for goodness.
16 hours though. So we move back there and we're almost fatigued already. What can you do? We need a rest. And we're good. Back to it. This witch would actually rest when we're
Full plate and fucking steel.
I wish characters would actually heal instead of just walking up to the character and standing there and doing nothing. That's a bug. After, what, 20 years? Almost? It is 20 years. Bugs should be gone by now, I think. And we got kobolds. We can handle kobolds.
My blade will cut you down to size!
Victory!
My blade will cut you down to size!
I thought one of them had a sling. That's a lot of arrows. Oh, so this is the top of the map. All right. I can cross here, though. We won't get hit by lightning bolts. Probably not. Let's go this head to the south. Waterfall. Enemy, where? This? Hearts, okay.
Go for the eyes, fool!
Really
go for the eyes!
Attack!
Yep. Good job.
Your life shall be mine.
The Fallen!
Full plate and fucking steel.
Okay. So there is a waterfall here. I just want to hang out at night to see what goes on. Unless it's another waterfall. Here. Can I cross here? No, can't cross those rocks. Cave Bear wants some fun with us? I guess so.
Such menial tasks.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
All right.
As you direct.
Fine.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Such menial tasks. Fine. What? A simple matter?
Attack. Are any else of us not attacking? No, right?
A simple matter? Simple matter. Fine. A simple matter.
Hit the thing.
A simple matter.
If none are better. Oh, my heart's really not in this.
A simple matter.
Which one is he going after? Hero?
Cool one, son.
Nature's servant awaits for the group.
Didn't get me.
Yes, oh.
As good as done. For the group.
No, he's really fixated on Jahira.
As good as done.
Or she. It.
For the group.
Ah, got her.
As you direct. As good as done.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
I guess bears really aren't that intelligent. Okay, continuing to head south. Can we cross over here? Yes. Good. Oh. Kobold. From the other side of the mat. Of the water.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for
Give
the
us
ice!
Give us victory!
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice!
Getting repetitive there, Minsk. Just what we need, more arrows. Continuing. Oh! There's Larry and his brother Daryl and his other brother Daryl. We can't get to them from here.
A simple matter.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Daryl says hi.
Gemini sky suckers!
Gemini sky suckers? Or, hi? So, yeah. For people, I'm pretty sure this was in the original game. For people who, like, who say that Baldur's Gate should not have references to the real world, popular entertainment events, and such like this. Here you go. The Newhart Show. With Larry, his brother Daryl, this is my other brother Daryl. We're real pleased to meet you. Oh, really? They're not all cool. Right. One did look like a Zvart. Yeah, why would a Zvart, Kobold, and a Tazloy be wandering around calling themselves Larry, Daryl, and Daryl? See, Daryl, I told you these guys were the wrong generation. And then they just leave. Daryl appears busy. Alright.
I am much more at ease in the forest.
Sure, change the subject. Alright, let's finish exploring this corner of the map here.
You butt kicking for goodness!
And that means everyone. I wonder what they would have said if I asked for their autographs. Oh, we've got another village here? Or is that where they live? Is this something? This isn't something we can go in, is it?
Such menial tasks.
No. Thing is that doors should always be highlightable, even if they're on the other side.
Less talk, butt kicking, for goodness!
Let's just look up here for work. Clearing the fog of the wall. Can I walk up this way? Oh, oh, we're going around. No, that's a bad idea.
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
I'll do my best.
Things are hopefully going in the same direction as everybody else.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Because when we get into battles... Just... Where? Is it? Oh. From this way. Okay.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
That's where we came from.
By Temper Shield!
Oh, there's another one over there. Minsk.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Minsk, what are you doing?
Kicking, for goodness. Butt kicking, for goodness.
Your life
should
be mine.
Or undeath, rather. Oh, that was quick. Is that it? Are we all together now? Yeah, there's the waterfall. Alright, let's make our way around this way then. These look like destroyed and uninterminable anyway. Alright, so I was trying to go up this way. Before we were interrupted somehow from skeletons from behind, which are... We had explored all the areas behind us, and for some reason they came up behind us. I don't know where they came from. No, see, this is what I don't want to happen.
I can but try.
No, you can but try to actually go.
None are better.
With the rest of us.
I'll do my best.
I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving.
Full plate and fucking steel.
None are better.
Do not go that way.
I'll do my best.
You're not doing your best.
Cool, butt kicking, for goodness.
All right. I just wanted to clear that out. Now we can go up this way and hopefully not get stuck and cross this river, this stream, whatever. To do was not click the journal.
All right. Hey, how are things going?
I don't want to split up. Sorry, Emily.
Good job.
Thank you.
Butt kicking, for goodness.
What's this? Cloudpeak Mountains, indeed. Oh. Sendai? Travelers from the north, halt! You trespass quite deep in Amnian territory. Perhaps you should come to... Perhaps you have come to spy upon our supposed troop build-up. It's quite funny, the stupid notions you northern barbarians can get stuck in your head. Who Who are you? What do you want? I am Sendai of the noble merchant house of Argrim's foremost family in Am. Delgad, Alexander and I have come out here to hunt game, though perhaps you would make for better sport. I assume you would have no problem with this? What kind of monster would hunt his fellow human like a wild animal? Of course I was not serious. What I said, I didn't jest. You with your barbarian mentality would of course misconstrue my meaning. Sure, lady. We'll be going now. Goodbye, peasants. I wish you luck on your journeys. You'll probably need it. We could have fought them, but what would I accomplish other than experience and stuff? And loot? Yeah, maybe we could have fought them. Well, that was interesting. Peasants. Barbarians. These guys are full of witty banter. Northernmost part of the map. So they have a problem with us continuing northward, yet we can still continue northward. Okay, that's it for that. Thank you. How sweet of you. Here, little doggy. Aw, why won't you come home? Excuse me. I ever so sorry to bother, but could you help me? I've lost my little dog, and I can't find him. He's probably ever so scared white now. Calmerfud. Have you no parents here to help thee? It's dangerous to be out alone. Here, take this. Parents? Yes, I'm here with some relatives, but they're away for a moment, and I'm lost. We are thinking of moving here someday, but I don't know my way around yet. I can get home okay, but I just gotta get... Roofie? You wanna name your dog Roofie. Back, please, could you help? He's not gonna know if the dog's valuable. Certainly, little one, I would be glad to aid you. How will I recognize him? You will? Oh, thank you so very much. I just know he'll be all white now. Poor Woofie isn't used to strange places and people. You be sure to know him when you see him, because he's just the cutest little thing. Here, take this as well. His favorite chew toy it is. He'll know you're a friend if you have it in your hands. Thank you so much again. I got a chew toy. A boy named Albert has lost his dog, Ruffy? Roofy? Outside of Nashcal. It was kind of far outside of Nashcal. With Roofy's chew toy in hand, I may be able to lure the dog back to his master.